Hello everyone. Picking Jeff's challenge lock yesterday, I remembered that I had this concept. I dug it out of my grandmother's closet, and at the time I had no idea what security pins were, how to pick them, so I don't know what I was doing. But Bill had interest in picking it, and I sent it over to him. He picked it, made a video of it. I'll obviously link it in the description. Now, when he returned it to me, he beefed it up. Put an asset pin in there and some other sexy pins. So you made a good lock, even better. I apologize, I got a little sick, so bear with me. This is it's called a concept lock, six pin, right? And it has a C or a SC keyway. I confuse the two. Sometimes I think it's the same thing, which I do think it's the same thing. Let's see. Let's get this thing open. And I'll show you all the cool pins that are inside if I do get this thing open. I'm still trying to work out the wobbling of this tripod. So if there is wobble, I do apologize. I looked over some videos, haven't seen any. Well, I haven't seen as much as I thought. So you let me know if there is wobble or not. Peterson gem, my go-to. All right, it's locked. All right, let's move this a little bit. All right, let's see if we can get this thing open. Try that again. I'm not sure. Something got stuck. There's the false. False back. Should be just one left. I mean, there was a six that I picked. I think number one just dropped back down. We got our full set back. Right, let me just run through the stack one more time. Six feels good. Five feels good. Four, three, two. I'm not even sure what that is. Hold on, before I start at it, let me just. Oh, yep, that was it. Number one was it. All right. Here it is picked. It took a little time before to get everything ready to save some time on this. I don't have a key, so I gotta be very careful. All right. So let me just. There we go. All right. Trusty plug follower. Yeah, this is good. Okay. Alright. There's nothing done. No counter milling on this. It's just good old security pins. Alright. Number one, two, three, four, five, and six. All right, they're all standards. All right, let's see this. Oh. Okay, now this is the pin that originally came with this lock. So is this one. So is this one. Oh, sorry, let me just get these springs out of the way here. He also changed the springs, I believe. Okay, I'll find that later. When he got it, there was a 5-pin. Now he said there was something lodged or something wrong with the. Oops, sorry. With the 6th chamber. He never told me what it was, so I don't know. But he fixed it, made it into a 6th. Alright. And here it is. Alright, sorry, let me just fix this up. Sorry. All right. Here they are. First, 1, 2, and 3. These are the original ones that came with the lock, and this is all courtesy to Bill. Bill, thank you for these pins. They're amazing, a really fun pick, and thank you for beefing up this lock. Oh, for beefing up this lock and getting it back to me. I still gotta get Bill a challenge lock. Just got been having getting tied up with a bunch of other things here and there that I haven't got a chance to get around to, but I haven't forgotten. And I got a few other ones that I am going to be working on to send out to a few of you guys. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this. Have a safe great night. Take care. Happy holidays. Oh, that's right. Happy holidays to you and your loved ones. Take care.